Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how you can write an SEO optimized article for your website using ChatGPT. For example, this is an article that I have recently written for my website, and this is 100% or above than 90% SEO optimized. And if I go to my WordPress dashboard, here you can see this is the article, best birthday party ideas, and its score, on page SEO score, is 90, more than 100. So this article is 100% unique and written by ChatGPT. For now, I am going to write a new article for my website and want to show you how you can make it SEO optimized step by step. This is very easy. This is very awesome. Here you can see this is another article that I have written with the help of ChatGPT. So now I am going to create a new article and want to write a new article for my website with 100% or 90% score of on page SEO. So for keep watching this video, please subscribe my channel that all kind of new videos that you can see in future. So let's get started. For example, I want to write an article for my website and its title is, for example, how to celebrate spa party. Okay, this is the heading of my article or title of article, and I will write here, write and article with headings and subheadings. Okay, I also write here article should be SEO optimized and include headings and subheadings. Okay, this is in the instruction that you need to do with ChatGPT. Okay, so you can write like that or just enter, and when you will enter that, you will see it will write for you. It will automatically write a unique article, 100% unique article for you. It's just starting. Here you can see how to plan a perfect spa party. This is the fun, and here this is writing for you. You don't need to write anything. It's writing for you. You just need to wait until this write. Here it's generating an article with some of words, but if I say more or write more, so I just click here and enter more, and here it will say here is some additional, and it will write more for you. Here you can see this has been right for us. So if you don't like this way, for example, if you write an article for your website and you think this is not even right, or if you think I don't like this way, so you can rewrite it. You can just reinstruct it and copy your instructions, and I will reinstruct, and I will say write an article about how to celebrate spa party. Okay, so this is instruction and a party with headings, okay, I will say with headings, and I will just say enter, and after entering it will write for you. Here it's saying, it's saying celebrating spa party tips and ideas. So first is instructions, introduction, and second is choose the theme and location. And I think this one is better than this one. So I am showing you that how you can rewrite, or how you can reinstruct, how you can, you know, give the instructions to ChatGPT, and it will be right perfect for you. Because giving the instructions to ChatGPT is a big issue, because sometimes some people do not give the instructions to ChatGPT and it does not work for you, and it does not give you the desired results. So you need to give the correct instructions to the ChatGPT, and it will write the correct information for you, and it will be very fine, and it is you know, It's awesome. And now you can see it has been written an article for us, and I think this one is right for me. Now I will go back to my WordPress website. So if you have WordPress, you need to install a plugin called RankMath. If you go to the plugins, add new, and in the plugins you can add a RankMath plugin for seeing the SEO score and for doing SEO for your website. So for now I am going to write this article. So just go to post and I will add this, and here is the our article, and its title was how to celebrate spa parties, and it's also related to spa party tips and tricks. And I will just copy this, how to celebrate spa party, and I will just go back into my post, and I will write here how to celebrate spa party, sorry, here, and here I will just make it capital, how to celebrate spa party 2023. So this is my technique to write 2023 into my article, and I will just go back and copy whole article with instruction, introduction and everything, and paste into my dashboard of this content area. I'll just paste it, and here it's saying 380 words. That's fine, that's fine for me. And here in the instruction, in the chat description, I will go back, and here this is because of related to celebrate, and here there is no better way to spa party, and I will just copy the sum of text from here to making it very awesome, and just copy this and click here, edit snippet, and I will just paste it here, and it's saying there's more, and here, and it's perfect. And just go back, and here in the keyword, because our keyword is celebrate spa party, and I will just say celebrate spa party. Okay, this is our keyword. So now it's saying it's 49 score. I will make it 80 or more, near 80. Just wait for the. So in this is saying focus keyword not found in SEO meta description, and here and I will say there is no better way to relax and unwind a spa party, and whenever you are celebrating a special occasion or just you need a day. So I will say whenever you celebrate a spa party. So I will say here celebrate spa party. Okay, so it's in our description now. Okay, and here I will just copy, cut that, and our keyword is in our description. Now use a focus keyword in the URL. So they are saying in the URL we have it, it's not detecting, but we have. And the second one is focus keyword does not appear in the beginning of your content. Okay, I will just go back, and here in intersection I will say introduction, in the introduction to celebrate spa party. Okay, so now we have in our beginning, right? And now they're saying 384, it should be okay. I will add more in the additional. They have no h1, h2, h3, right? And we will go back and make these h1, h2 and h3. So now I will go back and make it h3, and it should be h2. So keep this h2, h3 and h4 like that, and here it's h3 and h3. Now it should be h3, and here is h3. Now this is done, and here it's saying 10% of content and focus keyword is not URL. Okay, add an image with the focus keyword on text. Okay, in the category I will just select this one, and focus image. I will just go back because it's related to swap article, and I already have many images in my dashboard. So if you don't have any image, you can go to pixels.com and you can download a free image by searching a keyword. You can find a better image for you, but for now I will select the image from my uploaded image and I will use it for me, and I will go down. Okay, I will select this one, this image. Yes, this image is right. And in the alt text, you need to right here celebrate spa party, because our keyword is celebrate spa party. So your keyword should be in the alt text. Keep in mind and just click here, and the featured image will be added with the alt text. So now another requirements has been done, and it's saying keyword density is too low and it's appear one time. Okay, it means our keyword is not repeated in our article. And yes, here I will repeat it, invitation handcraft, and here flow of the party, flow of the celebrate party. I will make it flow of the celebrate. Okay, now favor bags, and in that decide treatments and activities to celebrate spa party. Okay, now this one is also done, and here choose a theme and location to celebrate spa party. Okay, now we have engaged the keyword density, it's 4 times in our article. Okay, now available add a short URL. Okay, link outer links, it means you have to add internal links or external links. So for example, if I have here celebrate treatments, in the treatments, because we have some of treatments in our website, so in the treatments I can add my treatments link here. In the treatments I will add an internal link into my website. So for internal link, I will use my own services or on packages link. So in the services treatments I will just copy this link and make an internal link. So here I will add this, and it will be an internal link for my website. And here if I have more internal links options, I can add here. So now you can see it's 72, and here I will go down, and here it's saying no outer links. And in the outer links, we can use our social media accounts links or Facebook or URLs. So here is the Facebook link, and I will just copy this, and here in that I will in the conclusion here, if you want to celebrate with us, you can book via Facebook. And in the Facebook I will add my external link. So in that I will just click here and add my external link in that, and just that. Now you can see our external link has been added. Now it's 75, and here is the another thing, you don't have power word. So here I will say best idea, or how to celebrate spa party in 2022, best ideas. And if you add a word best, it may be have a power word, you know, can see it's power word here. Now its content is 406, it should be 600. So I will go back and find more words, and here I will just go back and copy and paste more words into my article. So it should be 900 and control Z. sorry, it's copied the text, and I will go back, and here I will copy that. I was copying this one also, so copy this and into my article. I will go back and paste it. Now it's 543. It should be 600. It's saying should be 600, and it's 500. Now I will go back and in my article, and here I will see here and conclusion. Okay, I will say write more. It will say more. If it will say if I say more and invite here, it's saying maximum friend, invite maximum friend and something. So here is something more. So I will just copy that and make it into my website, and just copy that, and I will just click here and paste here. Now it's 602. Now it's 602, and this is awesome. And now it's saying focus keyword is not in URL. Okay, now it's I think it's done. And in the tags I will just write spa party ideas or celebrate spa party. Okay, now these are our tags. You can add more maximum tags. And now it's 77, and if I just click here into publish, now you can see it's published. Our post is published, and let's see. Now it's saying URL character known, consider shorten it. Okay, now URL, our URL is long. They are saying our URL is long, so I will just go back, edit snippet, and in the URL I will say how to celebrate. I will remove that, how to celebrate spa party. So I will just go back and make it spa party. Okay, I will just get it, and here I will just go back, and it's saying 86. Now it's 86, above than 80, and all the requirements are done now. So this is how you can make it happen. This is very awesome, and this is very clean way to make your article. So I will just click here and update this article, and also read this article and show you how it looks like. And you can easily write articles and publish on your website, or sell on, you know, Guru or Fiverr or Freelancer or Upwork, any platform that you like. So here you can see this is our article, and this is how it's looking, and with heading and subheading, and it's also SEO optimized. I hope you like my video, and if you like my video, hit the subscribe button and also like my video, and please subscribe my channel for more videos. And I hope you will like my videos, and for more videos please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.